Should I be thinking about my knee, my hip, my hands, my arms, and my club head all at the same time? If you want to shoot 110. Just do the freaking drill and don't think. It happens automatically. Notice the sequence. The hips are moving. That's called coactivation. Your arms are going back, your body's moving forward. That's what creates the coactivation. Just like a thrower, a pitcher. His arm goes back, his body goes forward, and he creates that lag. So there you go.